should probably. Now recognize that look in your eyes. Yeah, you should probably leave.
Country does. does is keep on kicking them down. Lord, it's a damn shame what the world's gotten to for people like me, people like you. Wish I could just wake up and it not be true, but it is. You do, and they don't think you know, but I know that you do, cause your dollar ain't shit, and it's taxed to no end, cause the Richmond, North of Richmond. Selling my soul, working all day, overtime hours for bullshit pay.
Sunday morning, man, she woke up fighting mad, bitching and moaning on and on about the time I had. And by Tuesday, you could say that girl was good as gone. And then when Thursday came around, I was all Shell on I-65. Then I won $100 on a scratch off ticket, bought 2 12-packs and a tank of gas with it. She swore they were a waste of time all, but she was wrong. I was caller number 5 on the radio station, won a 4-day, 3-night beach vacation, deep sea senorita fishing down in Panama. apologize. When she heard about my newfound luck on that FM dial. And it's crazy how lately now it just seems to come in waves. What I thought was gonna be the death of me was my saving grace. It's got me thinking that her leaving is the only logical reason. Up on the first ring when I gave her a call, and I only spent $5 at the Moose Club raffle, one a used four-wheeler and three free passes for me and two of my buddies to play around a golf. And I ain't gotta see my ex-future mother. She walked out. Then I won $100 on a scratch-off ticket. Bought two 12-packs and a tank of gas with it. She swore they were a waste of time, all, but she was wrong.